Hi, I'm Dan Cornley, and I help our graduate business students hit their career goals. Let's talk about the different concentrations we have to offer and how they might benefit you. The goal of the four courses in your concentration is to build expertise in that specific area. When I coach our students on how to choose a concentration, I break it down into four themes. One, job outlook. Two, are you pivoting to a new career? Three, what do you enjoy about learning and what are your goals? Four, what is your undergrad degree in? Let's say you've worked in sales for the past 5 years and you want to move on to more of an operations role. Well, getting an operations management concentration may make sense for you, which will help you pivot. Are you big into analytics, understanding profits, losses through data? Does this interest you? Then let's focus on business analytics, because that would be a great choice. Now, South Florida is a notable international hub. So perhaps you're interested in working for an international company. Think about a concentration in international business. This will clearly separate you from other candidates when applying for jobs. Maybe you have a goal working in a healthcare setting, specifically non-clinical. Then a concentration in healthcare administration would absolutely get you on the right track. Lastly, you already have a career in the industry you want to be in, but you need an understanding of all the business functions to position yourself for promotion. Then maybe a general MBA might be the best option for you. I want to emphasize all concentrations are great choices, but it depends on your specific goals and needs. I look forward to working with you and helping you decide what concentration will be the right fit for you.